But enough of that. We're gonna start Kyo's route today. I'm pretty excited. I said in multiple across the routes that I really do like Kyo. Personality wise, I think I like Kyo the most. But if we're gonna talk about routes, it's been 24 hours since I did Katomi. I don't know, Tomoya Katomi is pretty, I don't know, man. They're pretty good. I gotta wait. Wait till the honeymoon phase is over. Okay! So Kyou route is pretty early. Right? So Kyou route. We're gonna start pretty early. Kyou and Ryo share the same route. So scenario wise, we're late to school. Ryo just wanna hand us, you know, homeroom papers. We snap her a little bit. We're gonna apologize. Yeah, we're doing Kyou route today. The twins. I should say the Fujibayashi route. The twins route. Let's apologize. We snap at her. I never apologize for like 5 straight times. Let's apologize for now. Bitch. Why did it skip some of that? Alright, there you go. I'm sorry. I went a bit too far.
Damn.
You know, I'm not gonna lie, Ryo, Nagisa, and Katomi are like the bestest of friends. Cause they're both are like very reserved introverts. They fit so well together. And then when they get together, they're so outgoing with each other. It's perfect. I hope they still be friends in other routes. And maybe this route. You can't say that when you're on the verge of tears. In any case, since no tears have actually come out, let's just say she isn't crying. Well, I'll consider it. With that, Fujibayashi takes out a deck of cards from her shirt pocket. I'm gonna say skirt, I don't know why. She got a shirt pocket? Jin gently but clumsily begins to shuffle the deck. When I notice in any other route, whenever she shuffles cards, she always drops the cards. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Huh? Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Drop the cards. Clatter. Every time. Never fail. She's always dropped the cards. And the cards scatter splendidly across the floor. Flustered, she picks them up off the ground and starts shuffling again. She managed to do it this time. Fujibayashi clumsily fans the cards out and holds them out toward me. Eh, what's this? Should I pick one? Three. I have no clue what's going on. Is she trying to show me some sort of card trick? In any case, I take 3 cards. Here. She stares at the 3 cards I had chosen.
Okazaki-kun. Ashita chikoku desu.
I'm not gonna lie, you see this face from Ryo? This is one of my favorite faces in the entire game. I really like this face. This face is like, it's like WTF, right? That's what it looks like. It's like she's saying WTF, but she's not really saying that. I just really like this face from Ryo. This facial expression. Is she trying to pick a fight? Hey, did you just tell me to come on time? What's this about?
Wow.
Wait a second! Why is your fortune so detailed? I wouldn't believe that if you were using tarot cards, much less playing cards! How can you possibly tell all that would happen with just numbers and suits?
Otome no inspiration.
Otome. Woman's intuition. Her sixth sense is in full force, huh? On top of that, she's pretty confident about it. Could it be that you actually don't want me to come to school?
So,
a little bit. Bop, bop, bop.
Tada, 占いでそう出ただけなので。
Okay then. I absolutely won't be late tomorrow. Even if I come across an old lady in trouble at the crosswalk, I'll pretend I don't see her.
それは良くないと思います。困っている人は助けてあげないとダメだと思うんです。
No, I'll abandon her.
でも。
Ding dong. There, the bell's ringing. Go back to your seat. Upon me saying so, Fujibayashi heads for her seat with her shoulder droop. Sheesh, she's making me feel depressed. Hmm?
占い、あまり気にしないでください。
She says and trots to her seat. Maybe she's really trying to pick a fight after all. Having been told such a weird fortune, I'm feeling kind of blue. Today, the 15th, I can go on with my day. By going on with my day, I'm gonna skip class. Damn. Yo, I like Katomi, bro. The scissors? That's her mom's scissors. Why she likes to be barefoot? She's been doing that since she was a kid. I'm surprised she could cook. Go down to the courtyard. I guess I'm not surprised. Keep talking. Keep talking. Escape. Watch how things turn out. I'm interested. Dang. I feel concerned. You know what's kind of hurt? Once you did the character's route, you're never going to talk to them ever again. I'm done with Tomoyo's, and I'm done with Katomi's. I'm done with Nagisa, too. Emi Sai-san, too. I'll never talk to them ever again. It's over. Once the route done, it's done. It's pretty sad. Let's focus on Kyoto and Fujibayashi. The warm spring sunlight shines down on me. A refreshing breeze blows past. I have plenty of leeway to make it to the school on time. If I keep walking at this pace, there's no way I'll be late. It's not that I believe Fujibayashi's fortune from yesterday. However, just to be safe, I'm walking to school earlier than usual. But then again, to other students, this might already count as being a bit late. There aren't that many people wearing school uniform along this road anymore. Any case, it's still early enough for me to get to school on time. Now, according to Fujibayashi's fortune, there should be an old lady having trouble crossing the street. And I'd be late if I were to help her. To begin with, there isn't an old lady at the crosswalk. As I glance just beyond the white lines, painting like a ladder on the asphalt. I don't like this. I'm on looking. There's an old lady holding onto a utility pole with her hips stooped. She keeps glancing left and right. No matter how I look at it, something's wrong. All the other students feign ignorance and simply walk past her. And our eyes meet. Perhaps it's just me, but it feels like she's staring at me. It almost feels like she's silently saying, "You can't even lend a helping hand when others are in trouble?" If I give in to those eyes, will Fujibayashi's fortune come true? Talk to the old lady! Oh! Talk to her! I want... Gotta talk to her, bro. You can't just ignore her, that's fucked up. Ah... I would really love to pretend I didn't see her, but I can't just leave her be when she's looking at me like that. I guess I am more of a busybody than I thought. I let her outside and walk to the crosswalk. Hey, Matt. She suddenly screams at me. You're trying to cross the street, aren't you? She keeps yelling at me as she steps backwards. Like I was saying, are you? say something that makes sense! Fine, you old hag. What the fuck?
あの人3年の不良よ。ああ、なるほど。悪そうな顔してるぜ。誰か人呼んでこいよ。ばあさん殴り殺されるぞ。
What the hell? Well, that's strange. For once, I'm trying to do something nice. Everyone here is vilifying me for it. As my attention shifted to the rubber neckers, the old lady suddenly moved. She takes a step back, straightens her bent back, and quickly reaches for the ground. Right where her foot was, there was something shining. If 100 yen coin? In a blink of an eye, she snatches it off the ground and runs off at full speed that would put younger people to shame. Hey, don't tell me. She was looking around because she was waiting to pick up the 500 yen coin? And did she yell at me so I wouldn't take her 500 yen?
Yokatta. Oba-san jiriki de nigeta wa yo.
I should beat their ass. What the hell are you staring at, huh? The onlookers scramble away like baby spiders. Jeez, what's with this morning? I'll be thanked and get some money for my trouble? Fujibayashi fortune was a sham! Hell, I'm an idiot for believing it for even a second! I thought I was gonna get paid today. Fuck. It's been a while since I attended homeroom. I say attended, but all I really did was sit there in the classroom. I don't remember a thing the teacher said. The bell rings and it's homeroom. The home teacher walks out of the room. It's now the short recess before first period. Rather than preparing for the lesson, I space out. Fujibayashi looks at me with her timid looking eyes. Yeah, your fortune was off. Thank goodness? Shouldn't you be disappointed? But your fortune was off. Huh? Is that so? I'm not gonna lie, I think this is like one of the rare occurrences I actually talk with Ryo. I talk with Ryo in other routes. But in Katomi route, Ryo is pretty outgoing. I kinda like Ryo in that route. She's pretty shy right now, but I think she'll be outgoing later. Having said so, Fujibayashi pulls her deck of cards out of her pocket again. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. She's gonna drop it again. It's like she's telling my fortune once again. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Clatter. And they fall all over the floor again. However, unlike yesterday, she does not immediately pick up the card. She stares at them at the floor.
Okazaki-kun, ashita ii koto ga arimasu.
What?
Ato, suteki na deyai toka desu.
Hold on. You're telling me that just by looking at the cards on the floor?
Hi.
Aw man, she's making stuff up. I didn't even get to pick any cards this time. What do you mean, you think? Besides, didn't you go, ah, I'm gonna drop a card? Yeah, right. Some secret chant that was. Well, fine. So, what is my fortune?
Hatsui shougeki desu.
Hatsui? The hell is that?
Mi mo kokoro mo refreshu dekite, kega no nai, anzen na ichinichi o sugoseru yō desu.
I don't get it.
占いですから。
And Maiden's intuition again.
そうです。
That's what that lovely encounter is about.
はい。そこのカード。
Fujibayashi points at the single card. It's the Queen of Spades.
とても優しい女性と出会います。
What's tomorrow, 17? Gentle?
はい。優しい人です。スペードは剣を意味しますので、つまり騎士のような人で、守ってくれる人ということなんです。なので、きっと優しい人です。
A sword? If I had to choose, I said that means aggressive. Wouldn't that make the person, dangerous instead? Will today fortunes come true?
占いですから。
That sure is a vague response. I'm tired. It's been a long time since I attended first period. And just like homeroom, I don't remember a single thing that was said. On top of that, I feel terrible as everything is putting me to sleep. Should I sleep through second period? Or should I just leave the classroom and ditch? Just as I was zoning out, I hear a familiar voice from above my head. This voice is... Man, there's something about her theme song, bro. Her theme song is so ganky. It's so cheerful, man. I see a familiar face. It's Ryo Fujibayashi's twin sister, Kyou Fujibayashi. Even though I'm branded as a delinquent, she's one of the few students who doesn't mind talking to me. She's part of another class. Why are you here? She shows me that what seems to be a lunchbox, wrapped in napkin with a floral pattern. You giving me that?
Anta baka de shou. なんで私があんたにお弁当あげなきゃなんないのよ。
That's true. I would find it perplexing if she suddenly gave me one of them for no reason. Rather, it would make me wonder if she had poison in.
なんか失礼なこと考えてない
？It's just your imagination.
あ、お姉ちゃん、どうしたの？
あ、よー、これこれ。
As Fujibayashi walks toward us.Kyou swings the lunchbox she's holding in her hand.
お弁当。
はい、テーブルに忘れてたわよ。
わざわざありがとう。
別に気にしなくていいわよ。
Why are you handing it to her now of all times?
ん？何が？
Like the two of you live together. Why are you handing her the lunchbox now? Don't you two come to school together?
お姉ちゃん、今日少し寝坊したから。
Wake her up!
ギリギリまで起こしていたんですけど。
自慢じゃないけど、寝起きはめちゃくちゃ悪いのよね。
Does she throw a fit?
半目を保って、無言のまま動かないんです。
That's creepy.Huh? But you weren't late now, were you?
はい。時間が厳しい時はバスを使いますから。
She does take the bus. They mention that at other routes. Oh, so you two took different buses?
私バス嫌い。
So only you were late, huh?
まさか！ちゃんと間に合ってるわよ。
See, you know, in Katomi route, that's what I was a little bit confused about. Kyou gets on. She goes to school earlier than Ryo, but she doesn't take the bus. In fact, she says she takes a secret route. So I want the details. What the hell, Kyo? How you get here so fast? Did you run? I think she is faster than the bus, to be honest. Actually, she has a moped. I remember she ran you over with a moped in one of the routes. Fast.
ひょっとしてあれで。わ、よ、それは内緒よ。え、あ、うん。でも控えた方がいいよ。昨日も人を跳ねたばっかりだし。Hit
someone.
それはもっと内緒。
It was a secret. Why did she try to kill Okazaki with it? What the fuck? It kind of feels like she was inadvertently said something pretty scary. Are you hiding something?
それより、あんたの方こそ何なのよ?
What do you mean?
なんでいいの?
That's awfully rude!
ああ、ちょっとはしょりすぎたかな? なんでこんな時間に教室にいんの?
I got here on time. What else? She froze.
嘘でしょ?
Is it that rare for me to be here on time?
珍しいっていうか、 UFO見る方が確率高いんじゃない?
Wow. Oh. Guess my presence transcends even supernatural phenomena.
ひょっとして昨日の放課後からずっと学校にいたとか? そうなんですか?
What the hell I did?
じゃあ、実はあんた偽物でしょ? え? Okazaki-kun じゃないんですか?
What's the real one then? I let out a sigh and glanced at the sky. I found my fate today. Kyo looks a little worried and places her hand on my forehead. I don't have a fever. Don't give me that pitying look. Don't mock me!
どうしろってのよ?
Wouldn't you normally ask, what fate?
もしかして占いのことでしょうか?
Yeah, that's right.
ひょっとして寮に占いしてもらったの?
Kyo theme is like one of the only things that gets a vocal version in the anime. It has a vocal version? That's pretty cool. I really do like this theme a lot. This one the most upbeat theme. Yeah. After my response, Kyo looks at me with a weird expression on her face. What's with that look? She's conflicted. She didn't want to tell her. So in the anime, the vocal version of this song plays when all the girls realize they lost to Nagisa. That's how it be. That's how it be. Jeez, Kyo. Your sister is such a bird brain. Wham! Ow!
なんか言った?
Didn't you hit me because you heard me?
あ、思い出しました。 優しい女の人と熱い衝撃の出会いがあるんです。
Wow! God damn it! It came true.
身も心もリフレッシュできます。
Yup, that's it. You're not fucking nice. Again, why are you looking at me like that? As she takes a breath, Kyo shakes her head and lays her hand on my shoulder. She then nods. Her eyes conceal a hint of pity.
ま、頑張りなさいよ。
She says, and then leaves the classroom. What's that supposed to mean?
どういう意味でしょう?
Fujibayashi and I were left to puzzle over this mystery during the short time before the next bell. Second period begins. Oh, this is new. I drift off, lost in my own thoughts, as the teacher drones on in the background. I think of the girl from yesterday. Today's the 16th. Who's the girl from yesterday? My own past? Hey, this is new. I kind of want to do this. I'm going to do both. Let's do my own past. What's this? My own past. I can't recall stuff from a long time ago. The more recent things that I can. Well, I'd rather not remember at all. Those memories are all stained with disappointment. I continue resting my chin on my hands, still looking out the window. I stay like this until class ends. That's interesting. That's new. I didn't get this before. Maybe because he's early today, that's why. Who's that girl from yesterday? I think he's talking about Nagisa, right? The girl from yesterday. The clutter pile of cardboard boxes. What a cruel sight to see. Don't be late tomorrow. Yeah, I'll try not to be. I wonder how things went this morning. These vague thoughts come to my mind as I stare out of the window, chin in hand. Bum 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 bum. Tsunahara? Yeah, let's go. He barely got to hang out with Tsunahara last round. Morning classes finally come to an end. How do these guys manage to sit through 4 hours of classes every morning? I was only able to stomach it because it was the first time in a while I made it to school in time for the first period. I guess I'll go eat lunch. The cafeteria is as crowded as ever today. I noticed a girl standing quietly by the entrance of the cafeteria. She's completely still, waiting for the chaos to subside. If you just stand there, all there'll be left is Enpon. Nagisa. I approach her. Despite standing right in front of me, she doesn't notice me. It's as though she could never imagine meeting an acquaintance in a place like this. Hey! She takes several steps back in surprise.
Okazaki-san. Okazaki-san mo irashitan desu ne?
Yeah.
Pan desu ka?
Yeah.
Sou desu ka. Pan totemo ii to omoimasu.
What about you?
Watashi desu ka?
It somehow feels like she's forcing herself to act cheerful. Like she wants to show off her good side, even to someone like me.
Watashi wa, sono... 今日はアンパン以外のものを買ってみようかと思ったんですが。
She looks at the crowd of students.
やっぱり無理みたいです。
Did she even try to get one?
はい、一番早く教室を出ました。でも授業が終わるのが遅かったもので。
Dang, it didn't matter.
すでにこんな状況でした。
Yeah, I wouldn't expect a girl to be able to get something popular unless her class let out early. She did try, so I guess I don't have a choice. I'll go in there and get something for you. Which is why I tell her that. I'm good at this kind of thing. Just leave it to me. What kind of bread do you want?
いえ、申し訳ないです。
Does a cutlet sandwich sound good?
カツサンドというと、一番の人気商品だという幻のですか?
Legends? They're just sandwiches, you know. So, cutlet sandwiches?
私にはもったいないぐらいのパンです。いいんでしょうか?
Does it matter? What I think? You just worry about getting one. You want one, right?
はい、ぜひいただいてみたいです。
Okay, I'll be back in a bit.
はい、お願いします。お願いします。
I charge toward the crowded bread counter. I force my way through the other students to the front of the display case. But I'm far too late. Of course, there wouldn't be any cutlet sandwiches left at this point. and fun for the both of us. I skipped the crowded scene, gasping for breath.
大丈夫ですか?
Sorry, I can only get takoyaki bread! Oh, I thought he got anpon.
Yeah, 全然構わないです. とても美味しそうです.
Really? Well, if you say so.
Hi, 初めて食べますから, とても楽しみです.
Well, here you go, 150 yen.
Hi, 少し待ってください.
We're going back to the White House? I didn't see that yet. I haven't been on Twitter a lot lately. I've been on Twitter this morning. But I think that's about it.
150円ちょうどです.
She takes out a cute wallet and places some coins in my hand.
ありがとうございました.
Ah, that's when I notice. I forgot to buy something for myself. The strength drains from my body, and I hang my head. What am I doing?
どうしましたか?
She asked me as I continued to stand still after taking her money. I haven't bought anything for myself yet.
だったらこれは岡崎さんが食べてください.
No, it's fine. I'll just wait for the crowd to die down.
それだとアンパンしか残らないです.
What?
どんなのがいいですか?
Some kind of bread with topping on it.
コロッケパンとか焼きそばパンですね.
Yeah.
それでは行ってきます.
Fuukan goes to the stand at the bread at the end of the line, leaving me behind. She doesn't seem to have any intention whatsoever, forcing her way through the scores of people. Her right smile finds its way onto my face. That's fine. I'm okay with Anpon. It's fine. I'm used to eat those things like crazy. Barely ever. I can't remember the last time I had one.
なら久しぶりに食べてみてください。美味しいです。
But then, of course, I don't like sweets. I just don't happen not to be late today, but I'm pretty sleepy now because of it. I let out a yawn.
本当ですか?
Yeah, just last night I didn't get home until 4 in the morning.
タバコとか吸ってるんですか?
No, I'm one of those non-smoker hoodlums.
なら良かったです。私、タバコの煙ダメですから。Her
dad smokes a lot of cigarettes.
うちのお父さんはすごくタバコ吸うんです。See? お父さんの部屋入れないです。タバコ臭くて。Oh. 服とかにもたくさん匂いついてて、すぐ洗わないといけないし。大変なんです。You
should tell your dad to stop it then. He'll listen to you. Feels like it's the first time I've ever seen her smile. I wonder if she's usually smiling like this at home. At least her family cares for her. I feel relieved knowing that. Hey, what you doing after this?
Hi. 何のことですか?
Well, you know, after the way the whole drama club thing turned out.
物置でしたね.
Yeah, unfortunately the club was shut down. I remember hearing rumors about it after the fact. There was no point hiding it from her. I let her know just how it was. That's right, it doesn't. It was the last hope she was hanging on to at this place, and now.
仕方ないです。誰も悪くないですから。
I like that the only route. Would it kind of revitalizes the drama club? Besides technically her route, it's Katomi route. We all was willing to join the club, bro. Fujibayashi, Kyou Okazaki, her, she had 5 members. Gotomi, everyone was willing to join the drama club. That was way more than in her route. It was just like, what, Okazaki, Tsunahara, and her. There's 3. Yeah, there isn't. You were just unlucky. Everybody should join the drama club in every route. That's what I feel like. Drama club is pretty lit. She seems to have accepted the news much better than I expected. Sorry, I couldn't get one. Now I remember. This is what she does to keep pushing herself forward. Which means that what I just told her must be weighing heavily on her mind. There's no real surprise though. She doesn't have any friends. And the drama club just once she wants it to join so badly is no longer around. Tsunahara? She peers up at one of the school building's windows. You're right. I noticed one of the girls. Nah, we've been here this whole time, haven't we? Try waving at them. Wave your hand at them and smile while you do it. They might give them something to talk to you about. Yeah, I mean, what do you think would happen if I was just to wave? That's a girl up there, you know. Well, it looked like I was hitting on them if I was the one to wave. Come on, you can do it yourself. I raised her hand for her. Yeah, a big smile. She flaps her hand back and forth through the air with a grin on her face. The figure at the window disappears without warning. Dang. Her expression freezes. Sorry about that. She repeats the same excuse over again. Munch, munch. The two of us keep our heads affixed to the sky. I wonder if someone will ever come down from the heavens to help her. Furukawa begins to speak. Hearing those words makes me happy. I'm not sure if she was even capable of saying something that positive when we first met. Then you should do it. It's easy. Yeah, as long as you're dedicated enough. A pork cutlet bowl.
Why?
Oh, I was just thinking how much I would like a pork cutlet bowl at the cafeteria, that's all. Anyway, you're the one who ought to be the club president. I'm not even interested in plays.
So desu ka. Zannen desu.
You better not tell me you're giving up because of that.
Demo, hitori kiri wa sabishii desu.
Well, the solution to that problem is easy. Let's get more club members. She looks worried. Or to be more accurate, she seems to be regretting doing something that she can't take back. I feel a little bit sorry for her. Make her do it alone. We can't. I'll be sure to regret it later if I mindlessly offer to help her here. I could just see myself wondering why I let myself get dragged into all of this. Why would I ever need to do a favor that big for someone I just barely met? That's why I decided to just stay quiet. She's already starting her recruitment pitch. I'll pass.
So desu ka.
That's the spirit though! Go around and try that pitch on the other students. But you didn't know me until just last week, right?
そうですけど。でも岡崎さんは私の背中を押してくれた人ですから。
Don't put any special importance on something like that. It was practically nothing. She cares so much about something that small. Give it your best. I'm sure you can do it.
はい。
Her reply seems muddled. Still, it's good enough for me. I stand up. I hope she get the drama club regraded. Tomoya. Tomoya become school president. Alright, after school, April 17th, Thursday. I walk down the usual path all alone. There's nobody wearing the same uniform as me around. Well, of course, first period has already started after all. This is the new day. April 17th, Thursday. First period. I see this road empty more frequently than I see it filled with students wearing school uniforms. Maybe I should just ditch and hang somewhere. I'll just be sleeping anyway if I go to school. Vroom! Even so, since I'm wearing a uniform, I can't really go anywhere public. Vroom! Going to student hiding room to kill some time wouldn't be a bad choice. Vroom! But hey, if I sleep in class, at least I'll be counted as present. Vroom! Wham! Ah! Suddenly something hits me in the back. And it was a very intense impact at that. For an instant, I can't breathe, and my eyes flicker. My back feels like it's on fire. I turn around as I reach behind me to hold my back, and there stands.
Ah, gomen!
Fucking Kyo. You! Don't tell me you hit me with that!
Jitsu mata zenzen unten narete nakutte sa.
Oh my god, she got a moped!
免許も先週取ったばっかりなのよね。もちろん一発合格。でもって新車なのよ、新車。
A bike? Is that really a motorcycle? Like a real bike?
そう、かっこいいでしょ。
That is pretty cool. Apologize sincerely before you start boasting.
え？ちゃんとごめんって言ったでしょ。
You can't have been sincere.Show your sincerity in a more tangible way! Go look at the word reparation in the dictionary! Dude, he was walking in the middle of the road? That is pretty dangerous, man. Unless he's trying to avoid getting jumped, but I mean. I'm a vulnerable pedestrian! You're going to get your license suspended for hurting someone!
弱者だってなら弱者らしく道の隅っこ歩きなさいよ。強いもんに喧嘩売って負けたからって被害者面
？What the fuck? What?
人間小さいわね。
Hang on a minute. What do I need to stand here and listen to her giving me crap? It's an alley? Oh, it's an alley. What the hell? What she mean? Go to the pedestrian?What? Don't walk along the edge of the street? The edge of the street? Oh. I wasn't trying to fight a bike. Hell, she rammed into me from behind. I'm 100% the victim here. Okay. I'll call the cops and tell them there's been an accident here. No matter the reason, you're definitely getting your license revoked. Have fun spending all day listening to some boring lecture at traffic school.
そんなことしたら引き殺すわよ。
Wow. Don't do it. She really will kill you. Her eyes aren't laughing. I'm just kidding.
私は本気だったけど。
Oh my god. I bet. By the way, what are you doing here at this late? Besides, isn't it against school rules to come by motorbike? Motorbike? Not motorcycle.Isn't a motorbike like a moped then? I still think it's a moped, to be honest.
こんな時間だからバイクで来たんじゃない。人目は少ないし、急がなきゃいけないし、楽だし。
Well, you're still late. No matter how fast you go, it doesn't matter in the end, right?
そんな怠惰的な考えしてちゃ人生腐るわよ。
Wow. Doesn't riding a bike to school because it's a breeze make you a sloth too?
乗り物は人類の英知の結晶よ。文明の要。活用して初めて意味を持つものでしょ?
That is true. What terrible reasoning. Never mind, I don't agree with her. Then at least give me a ride to school.
これ、一人乗りだから。
If I squeeze in, there'll be room for two.
何?ひょっとしてあんた、私に抱きつきたいの?
Are you saying it's okay to?
お昼ご飯はお粥しか食べれなくなってもいいんだ
ろうね。 Oh, she's gonna break your jaw. Gasping. Yes, I was gasping for air.
あ、顎を砕くって意味だから。
I know, that's why I cover my jaw. I don't need you to spell it out for me.
さてと、じゃあ私行くからね。
Yeah, okay.I walk to the back of Kyou's bike and sit on the rear wing. Oh, she said she can get on. Oh, he just got on for no reason. Go! Whack! Her helmet mercilessly hit my jaw. That hurts!
どこ座ってんのよ? ウィング割れちゃったらあんたの鼻潰すわよ!
Ouch. Didn't you say it's okay as long as I didn't hug you?
だったらシートに座って万歳しなさいよ。
Hands up in the air.Hey, isn't that hella dangerous? Okay, turn off the bike!
そんなスピード出さないわよ。
I don't trust her. They give me more room on the seat.
たく。一回バイクから降りなさいよ。
Fine. I slip off the rear ring and stand next to the bike. Alright, now make me some room. Vroom. Hey, where the hell are you going?Kyou's abusive words fade into the distance as she rides away from me. The next time I see your bike, I'm sticking gum in this keyhole. With a screech, Kyou suddenly does a 180 in the distance and charges this way. Wham! Ah!
そんなことしたら、あんたの爪と肉の隙間に割り箸突っ込むからね。
How the fuck she heard that? I'll keep that in mind.After glaring at me, Kyou turns her bike around and rides away once more. She sure can't take a joke. I take a breath while glaring at the bike tail light as it moves into the distance. It reminds me, Fujibayashi Fortune. I have an intense impact with a gentle girl. Both my body and mind will be refreshed. God damn you, imbecile!
The bottom of the hill. Full cow is there. I just got ran over, man.
Sue her ass. I can't. She said that if I sue her ass, she'll turn me into roadkill. She'll do it. She'll make the hit and run into a roadkill.She's not joking. In fact, in one of the routes, she did try to kill you. She tried to kill you and get away with it. So she would kill your ass.
No.
Today's the 17th. I can do whatever I want. Yeah, I can do whatever I want.
What?
Go back. This one. Stay around. What the hell? Why is it new? I'm skipping class. Fuck English. I stand up and look toward the door. Oh, that's why it's new. Our eyes meet.You know.
もうすぐ、その、授業が始まります。
Jeez. I'm Japanese. I'm not going to use English for the rest of my life.
でも、 積すると補習とか受けないといけなくなります。
Excuse me. I don't have that many absences yet.
占いで今日のグラマーは素敵なことがあるって言ってましたし。
I don't believe her, but she's lying. Something wonderful.
はい。素敵です。素敵なんです。
Interesting. I think I'll try out whatever this wonderful thing you're talking about is.
Hi.
I sit down and wait for the bell to ring. Dang, he fell for it. The bell rings.
Yosh, 抜き打ち小テストをするぞ。
Damn, got baited. That's not wonderful at all. How wonderful indeed. Should have skipped English, man. God damn it, bruh.Fourth period ends and lunch break begins. Tsunahara is still flat on his desk, completely motionless. He must have used a full day worth of energy all during this morning alone. Is he even alive? To see, I yank a few hairs of his sideburns. His body wiggles in resistance.
さっき渡すの忘れてました。これ。
Oh, worksheets? Are these from homeroom?Thanks. I reach my hands out to get the worksheets from Fujibayashi, but otherwise stay slumped over. In one fell swoop, I grab the worksheets and cram them into my desk. She's staring at me. Do you need something else? I gently sat upright and turned my face to Fujibayashi. Your sister's no joke, you know.
Eh? Onee-chan wa desu ka?
Yeah, she was late today, wasn't she?
Hai. Onee-chan neoki ga warui kara.
I met her on the way here. She was on a bike. Huh?
Dou shitan desu ka?
Yo, she got supersonic ears or some shit. How did she hear that? No, I just felt like something hit my head. Whatever. Anyway, this morning I was hit by Kyou with a bike. Dud?
Okazaki-kun?
Yeah, sorry. With a bike. With a bike. A bike.
Okazaki のやつ、バイらしいぜ。
Oh! Hold up, wait a minute.
すげえな、両刀かよ。
すげえ、that was amazing. What's that?
やべ、こっち見たぞ。ケツを隠せ、掘られるぞ。
No! Wait a minute! Alright, assholes, let's settle this in the restroom.
便所だってよ。これ本格的だな、おい。
Okazaki くん。
I don't swing like that.Wait, Fujibayashi! This is a terrible misunderstanding!
そういう人もいるとは聞いたことがありますから。
What was I trying to say was, Kyou hit me with a bat! Slap. All of a sudden, there was a small, quick thud on my forehead. Something came flying at me. It didn't really hurt, but I could feel the sharp impact ringing within my ears. Then, it falls on my lap.It's an eraser. It seems like the wider side got a clean hit on my forehead. It's also missing chunks. Were those tiny thuds I've been feeling pieces of us? Regardless. Who the hell is it? Slide. As I stand up and yell, Kyou stomps into the classroom. She then mercilessly dragged me out of the classroom by my necktie. What's the big idea?Huh? What else? That you ran me over with your bike? She covers my mouth with her hand. Yes. Huh? Why would I? As I raise my brows, Kyou wraps her arm around my neck and drags me toward her. She didn't whisper to me in a soft voice so that only I can hear.
Bike 通学なんて高速違反なんだから、先生に見つかっちゃったら大変でしょ?
Then don't ride here on something so dangerous.
何言ってんのよ。せっかく買ったのよ。乗り回したいでしょ?
Even if you say something so selfish.
私がバイク通学したことは絶対に内緒よ。
And if I let it slip?
目ん玉くり抜いて鼻に詰めるわよ。
Just how can this girl can say something so terrifying without a second thought?
ほら、教室戻っていいわよ。ちゃんと私のことはごまかしときなさい。
If I don't clear things up, everyone's gonna think Okazaki's fine. Fine. I let outside and returned to my classroom. Hey guys! Actually, 3E Kyou Fujibayashi is bi! Slide. Grip. Well, I think I did a pretty fine job covering that up.
私を貶めるようなこと言うのよ。
Well, if I didn't do that, I'll be the one who looks bad.
いいじゃない。たまにはそういうのも。
Right back at you.
冗談で済まなくなったらどうすんのよ。
No joke! You're trying to tell me something!
別に深い意味なんてないわよ。
Okay.
とにかく次んなこと言ったらぶっ殺すからね。
All right. I clicked my tongue and returned to the classroom. Sorry guys, I was just kidding. 3E Kyou Fujibayashi actually like girls more than guys. Slide. Kyou pulls me away again.
あんたね。真剣死にたいの。20分かけてちぎれる寸前まで首絞めたげようか。
I think she strangled you for 20 minutes, you're dead already. Jeez, what should I say then?
もう何も言わなくていいから、おとなしく席に戻んなさい。
Shh, just so boring.
ん?何か言った?
Just talking to myself, don't worry about it.Soon Han is still dejected, even after classes end. Waste time inside or outside? Inside school. I never waste it outside. Let's do it inside. That's what we meet, Yukine. No, it's Fuko. I'm leave. Oh. Actually, I want to steal her knife. I'll take her knife.Today, 17th, free day. Wow.
Tomoya, だって何度も占ってもらってるしね。
Actually, go back. I want to do this. That's pretty good. I miss Tomoya, bro.Fuck! Tomoya was pretty good. That's Tomoya's little mini game. Hey, each character is kind of have like their own little thing. So, Nagisa, we play basketball. Tomoya is getting a high score. Yukine, what's her magic spell thing? Those are pretty cool. I hope the Fujibayashi sister has something like that.It's lunch break. A crowd is forming in one corner of the classroom. Everyone appears to be lined up, waiting for something. Who knows? I hold on to the bread and juice box I bought at the school store and gaze on with Tsunahara. They're rather into it. Some of them are strangely dejected.
Fujibayashi
seat, huh?
多分占いじゃない。
ふん。
F
Fortune telling, huh?
Tsunahara
withers under her glare. What's the matter? You here to see your sister? What is? Are her fortunes that accurate?
Pow!
He fails every exam. I saw them in your room. I found a bunch of them when I was fishing under your desk.
Ha ha ha!
Check this guy out. He's concerned about that now.
They're
bullies. Since you responded, wouldn't that be you? Yes. Yeah, I guess.
何占いなの?
What does she use? Well, I don't want to die. But if I had to make that sacrifice, I will. I just want to see what happens if I say boobs. Lend me your ear.
Wait,
I gotta say it. This might be a long one. I might not be able to go back if I do this. Do it. Lend me your ear. Just do it. Whisper. 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 I guess Tsunahara, whose eyes are wide open, a thumbs up. Shut up, Tsunahara, just go! Nothing. Nah, don't worry about it. Just go in there and squeeze him. Guess he thought I was serious when I told him she's telling fortunes with her breasts. Oh, why you took you there? Aw, oh, shit. The back of Tsunahara's head is hit by a classical dictionary. I wonder where she got it and when she threw it. So angry, she then turns to me.
Tomoya!
It was just a little joke! Sorry, that was silly of me. Hey, come on, Shiro. Go ask Fujibayashi to tell you a fortune. She uses playing cards in her fortune telling. Look, perhaps you still have a ray of hope left somewhere in your future.
今は見えないのかよ!
見えるのって顔は何？
だってね。
いや。
畜生！絶対将来お前らよりビッグになってやるからな！
Saying that, he runs out to the classroom. Hey, where are you going?
Oshika!
I guess the kindergarten really is more mature.
だからさっきそう言ったでしょ?
That aside,
ん?
your sister fortunes aren't really accurate, are they?
あ、わかった。
Well, yeah.
本人には言っちゃダメだからね。
I'm not going to.
ねえ、ところでさ、あんたって誰か好きな子いんの?
Huh? What's with that all of a sudden?
なんとなく。
Thought you would ask, huh?
ほら、不良ってさ、意味もなくかっこよく見えたりするらしいでしょ? だから大体彼女持ちじゃない?
I wonder where she got that impression from. That's an unusual bias you have there.
違うの?
At the very least, that's pretty hard to manage here at this school.You're asking for the teacher's attention by going out with a delinquent.
ひょっとしてあんた、そんなこと気にして彼女作らないとか?
That's not really why. There aren't any girls who's strange enough to want to go out with me now, are they?
いたら付き合うの? もしさ、あんたのこと好きって子がいたら、付き合う?
Depends on the girl.I answer after briefly considering it. Well, that's only natural. I have the right to pick who to go out with, too. Kyou considers my answer, her finger covering her lips.
それもそうね。来るもの拒まずなんてやつだったら、惚れちゃった子の方がかわいそうだもんね。
She folds her arms and nods in agreement. So what did you ask all of a sudden?
特に意味はないわよ。
That aside, what about you?
え?
You have anyone yourself?
何言ってんのよ。この私よ。
Yeah, what about you? Her smile freezes. Say something.
まあ、いいじゃない、そんなこと。なんていうか、ほら、私がその気になれば、彼氏の一人や二人なんてボボーンとさ。
Right, my foot. If you're trying to avoid the subject, that just means you don't have anything to say.
何よ、この顔は。
Nothing.
あ、私はあんたと違って作らないだけなんだからね。一緒にしないでよ。
Well, I'm not trying to get a girlfriend either. Don't get me wrong.
なあ、もう、ああ言えばこういう。
That goes for you too!That was pretty weird, bro. So if you go use the other one, does that mean she'll tell you a fortune? She uses cards.
なんか説得力に欠ける占いだね。
She gets awfully specific with them, though. I'm sure it'll be useful.
本当?
うんうん。
そうか。じゃあ行ってみようかな。
Sunan enthusiastically walked toward the crowd. As Kyou and I see him off, are smiling. Hey, Kyou. I say to her, with my eyes still fixed on Sunan's back, and my smile is plastered on my face.
何?
Likewise, Kyou responds while watching Sunan walk away. I think I'm starting to understand how your sister's fortunes work.
でしょうね。
I wonder what kind of fortune that loser's going to get.
どう転んでも面白そうよね。
You enjoying this, aren't you?
あんたもでしょ?
Well, yeah. With our passionate gazes fixed on the back, Tsunahara continues forward.
ほら、お前らどけ。
I remember his fortune. I wonder if it's going to be the same thing, though, for this round. He chases away the crowd and steps in front of Fujibayashi.He then sits down at the desk in front of hers. She really uses playing cards, huh?
まあね。
Wouldn't she be better off using tarot cards?
あの子、タロットは持ってないから。
Is that so? As soon as she stares at Fujibayashi, she shuffles her deck of cards and drops them. Flustered, she starts to pick up the cards. She then forms a fan with the cards, and Tsunahara picks out three cards. Fujibayashi stares at the three cards, and then says something to Tsunahara. After that, after she finishes, he nods. Looks like he received a good fortune.
No yone.
Kiite kure yo!
Guess the pathetic clown is back. Everyone likes using the word clown. I heard the entire White House got infected.
Piero? Nan no koto?
How do you say clown in Japanese?
Piero? Nan no koto?
I like the English word better. Something about clown rolls off the tongue. What's wrong, clown? Everybody has started using the word clown now. It's an insult. I don't like it. You clown? You clown? I remember somebody on Twitter compared, like, being a reporter at the White House is, like, way more stressful than being a reporter in North Korea. And then someone told that guy, you're a fucking clown. I'm like, I like that insult. Ever since I discovered it in March, clown just sounds so right. Nah, don't worry about it. So how did it go?
Ah, もう最高だぜ! これまでの辛い生活に終止符が打たれるでしょう。恋の始まりが新しい生活の始まり。これから出会う異性とは運命の赤い糸で結ばれています。だってさ、僕のこれからはバラ色だね。バラ色。
He says and smiles in satisfaction. Kyou and I look at each other. I thought we didn't plan it. We both pat him on the shoulder at the same time.
え?何?どうしたのさん?
Good luck.
きっと未来は自分の手で変えることができるからね。なんかよくわからないけど、サンキュー。
He gives a thumbs up along with a bright smile. He's playing the part of a clown very well.
あわれね。
Yeah.
ん?なんか言った?
うん、気にしないで。
あ、そうだ。僕トイレに行くけど、岡崎も来る?
Hell no, man. That's weird. Go by yourself.
なんだよ、釣れないな。釣れションは友情の証だろ。There's
no point going if nothing's going to come out, right?
それもそうだね。じゃあ一人で行ってくるよ。Have
fun. Tsunahara gleefully accepts the results of his fortune and walks out of the classroom with a strangely prideful look on his face. His back looks darker than normal, likely hinting at his grim fortune. The beginning of love will mark the beginning of a new life, huh?
ねえ、ところでさ、あんたって誰か好きな子いんの?
We've been through this. That's so weird. Bang! Tap, 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 tap!
え?
Suddenly, the classroom door slides open, and someone hurriedly runs inside. He trips in front of the teacher's desk and miraculously slides headfirst into the space between Kyou and me. All the dust on the ground sent flying in the air. Find a new game to play, huh? Having fun?
それどころじゃないよ!
Tsunahara pants heavily as a drop of sweat runs down his forehead. He looks toward the classroom entrance.
どうしたのよ?
どうもこうもない。さっき廊下で女の子とぶつかったんだ!
And you ran away because of that?
最悪ね!
違う! 角で出会い頭だったんだよ! それって... すごく運命的だと思わない? 登校中、トーストを加えて走る転校生にぶつかるのと同じくらいさ!
Tsunahara said passionately and clenches his fist. Just what kind of dream does this guy have? I'm not gonna lie. I low-key? Nah, I'm not gonna say it. I feel weird if I say it.
で、結局何が言いたいわけ?
I'll finish it. I low-key wish that happened to me too. Tsunahara's not the only one. So?
だから運命だよ。赤い糸、ニューライフ!
Shut up, Paragon. What you mean, clown? Don't you wish that you wish just a transfer student holding toast in her mouth if you bump her into the fucking corner? Don't you wish that happened to you? That shit never happens in real life. Depressing.
わかんないわよ。
お前の妹の占い、きっと運命の赤い糸の主だと思ったんだよ。
Me being a weeb。
だから口説いたんだ。
どうやってよ。
いきなり抱きついてみた。
Oh man, Sunohara, that's sexual harassment. This guy's such an idiot.
そしたらいきなり叫ぶんだぜ、泣きながらさ。そこに。
Bam! All of a sudden, the door slides open violently. And there stands, if I remember correctly, that's one of the third years from the rugby club. Who's gonna hold soggy toast in their mouth for blocks? Bro, they're in a hurry. They don't got time to eat. Where are you gonna put the toast in your pocket? You're gonna be holding it by your mouth. And toast ain't soggy. What you mean? You can clearly see he is pretty pissed. Tsunahara lets out a soft shriek and hides behind me and Kyo.
Oi, この教室に金髪の野郎が逃げてこなかったか？人の彼女に突然不埒なことをした不届き者だ。
ごまかしてくれ。
I mean, that's Tsunahara's fault. Why you gotta grab her ass, man? Kyo and I each take a step away from each other. Then we point at the space in between us.
そこかこら！終わったら鬼か！
ちょっと便所までつらかせ。
People drool. It's gonna get soggy off drool. That sounds nasty as hell, man. Tsunahara gets dragged out of the room. His life of hardship will soon come to an end. A.
死んじゃうのもある意味終止符よね。
Yeah.The two of us continue to gaze at the open door for a while. Tsunahara died. GG. Let her go! Empty classroom. Meet Yukine. Those new? What? No, it's not new. What the fuck was that? Oh, I should have been more. Who am I watching?Ah. Like a theme. Damn, theme's gone. Action time ending? I saw that. I don't know if I want to play it though, man. I'm going to sleep. Yukine! Yukine-chan. I think that's what they call her.Oh, what's today? Okay, good. It's the 18th. It's on Android. Isn't it gonna suck? Isn't it censored? Have them stop it already. Let them go. If I have age scenes, I might consider playing it. Might. Censoring iOS? No. I don't want to play it on PC. I'd rather play it on my phone.I don't like playing games on Steam unless it's like, I have to use a pad. If I don't have to use a pad, I usually like playing games on my phone. Doesn't have age scenes?